Okay, let's see. Gotta mute that. Gotta mute that. Okay, cool. Nope, can't hear the game. Fantastic. There we go. Alright, wait. Did I actually allow a voice this time? Yep, okay, cool. Not what I'm trying to do. Okay. Alrighty, and we're off. Oi. Here. Alrighty. Very. Hold on. A friend. I need to restock while I'm out, while I'm here. Okay. Can I run? No. Boy. Let's go this way. Oi. Doot, I don't know. Damn it. Here we come. There we are.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, cool.
Here. Make it last, okay?
Get the hell out of my sight! Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Okay. Okay then. Not exactly a good way to make friends, I guess. Is there a way into this building? Just, you know, bunch of trash cans, trash bags. Let's see. Ow, my head. That legitimately hurt. That's not funny. I wasn't even aiming at you, chill. Hey, how do we get in there? Can't climb up there. That'd make too much sense. All the... Wait, what? Okay, I guess that works too. Oh, there they are. We about to have a problem. As soon as I figure out how to get there. Oh, here we are. An alleyway. Dark and treacherous. Like a black neighborhood. Wait, what? Oh god, this is actually recording too. I kind of forgot about that. Okay, what's over here? Okay, they've been dealt with. Okay. Up here. There, okay. Oh, yeah, it's this building.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Yes, I know. Oh god. Okay. Can I open it? Thank you. Okay, why can't I pick it up? So that would make too much sense. What do we get? Nothing but disappointment. Okay, cool. Alright, same with that. Also cool. What's on this floor besides me? A box I can't open. Why can't I pick this up? Like, seriously. Why? What are you? Not what I meant to press. I need to be level 8 for that. Well, now I have something to work for. Nope, wrong gun. Did none of these have the laser sights on them? Helps if I press the right button. Oh no, these have. This has a grip, that's right. Well, since I already know what this building is, I'm just gonna leave.
Leaving the contaminated area.
Thank you, Isaac. I know this. No. Fine. Didn't want your shit anyway. Where to? Sorry, my head's itchy. Hey, where to? I want to go to the dark zone, but there has a tendency to be assholes in there. Assholes being me, sometimes. But... here, guess we're going to the dark zone. The crafting station was actually usable. Seeing as it's not, that's pointless information. Thank you. I hear people that want to be shot in the face. Or in the backpack, that works too. Okay. How long of a run this is. But I will do it. My backpack doesn't match the rest of me. That bothers me. My pants don't match either. Gotta fix that. Another match. I reload a lot. Leave me alone.
Give me that. Screw you. My kid needs food.
Not my problem. No.
What happens if I...
you got nothing to fear from me. You got no reason to get in my face, man.
Okay, so, cannot shoot them. Coming through.
I'm not after a fight.
I'm an asshole. I know this. But, you know, whatever. What's up there? That's an enemy, isn't it? Yup! Now I can assure you that is not a pistol. Hey, face it, just wait, where did this guy drop? Hold on. Sorry. One of my skills just finished. Okay, cool.
We can't stop now. Listen to me. We just can't.
Ow. Sorry.
Stop. What if I don't care anymore? Jesus, he's gone. Doesn't seem like much point in going on.
Do it for him. Would you want me to just lie there like a sitting duck?
Quack. No. Quack. 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 I don't know what's going on.
You okay?
No.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Can't promise anything.
Overly dramatic. What's this way? Enemies. Good.
That's what I'm talking about.
Is it? Oh, holy shit, is right. I am very bad with reloading almost automatically. It's a bad habit. Where was I going? Oh yeah, I was going to the dark zone. Up here. Up here. Or not. Okay, that works. What's this way? Me, I am. What's up here? I heard something. Oh, it's probably my skill again. I have a tendency to not realize that. Cool. Boy, my nose is. Okay. I'm honestly so fucking hyped for this game. This is the first game since, like, Borderlands 2 that I'm actually hyped for. And that game was a long time ago. Yeah, it was actually a pretty decent time ago, I guess. You know, long time ago. 2012, I'd like to say? I think so. Okay. Run, dog, run. Oh, excuse me. Okay. over here? What's over here? Can I climb it? No? Okay, cool. Wait, something has to be over here. Like, for real. I want to see what's over here. Like, there has to be something I have not seen over here. I haven't been over here yet. There's a circle thingy. I'm gonna pass the line! Oh, no. That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign at all. Oy. Okay, now then. I'm actually really excited for this game. Even though in reality I have no friends to play it with. Yay. Hooray for loneliness. Okay. Whatever. Anyway, I like this game. This game is like so actually fun, and I'm not good at these types of games. What's that noise? I don't know. Whatever that noise was, to not make that noise again.
Biohazard warning. Entering contaminated zone.
I know.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering dark zone.
Why is everything all of a sudden starting to glitch out on me? That just scared me so bad. Hey, what does that keep saying? Some containers require something. Ow. Right now, I'm honestly just looking for the, tapes right now, I guess you could say. That sounds unfriendly as fuck. I mean, the dude wants to be an asshole. The dude deserves to be shot. I If you're gonna attack someone, you run the risk of dying. I mean, quite obviously, you run the risk of dying. You're being shot. It was just skill would hurry up and refresh. Those are crows. I thought they were pigeons for a second. Whoops. There we go. Cool. Okay. Oh, that makes sense now. Just not a waypoint. Wait, this is a waypoint. I mean, this is not a checkpoint. I hear a sniper. That's not a good sign.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, good.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
In sync.
We've got the package. Seconds.
That would explain a lot.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
Aye. Fine. now that it's over. Can I press the right button for once, please? Oh, yeah. What is it wanting to show me? I have a bad feeling just standing here. I really do. Come on. Thank you. Threat, where? Where's the threat? I don't like how it says that and then doesn't show me. Oh.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Okay. Why am I in here? I'm really not liking the sound of the sound of the sniper. Really not. Nothing. Really need to stop, please. That's getting very frustrating. DZ player bracket. What is that? Wait a minute. I know what DZ stands for. Player bracket. That I don't understand. I'm not exactly the brightest when it comes to that kind of stuff. There you go. for. Really, you do now. Not gonna hurt you. If you don't hurt me, I don't hurt you. Unless you're just an asshole. Then I'm gonna hurt you. Where's this safe zone? I need to go here. Actually, relatively close. Good God.
We got a golden ticket, didn't we?
Oh, this fell off the back of a truck.
Oh, I want it.
Don't make a habit of not buying.
Where'd it come from?
Don't tell me what to do.
Guppy scum millennial helicopter mom refusing to give a kid a goddamn measles.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay. That's just instinct at this point. Enemy.
You're not gonna scare me.
That's not the aim. The aim is to kill you. Which I did. Let's see. Oh, here it is. That's what I'm looking for. Really not liking the sounds of these snipers. Please stop. Okay. Where? That is way the hell over there. That is way the fuck over there. It's not the closest, but I gotta go. Nothing, okay, cool. Boy. Coming in soon. I kind of just gone straight. That's too difficult, you know, it's too complicated to go straight. Why is it?
Chopper is inbound.
Like, seriously, why is this not cooperating? There, God, finally.
Cargo pickup underway. Commencing package extraction.
Ready to bring it on board. Confirmed. Cargo is secured.
Package is secured. Extraction complete.
Okay.
Chopper is inbound.
That's how those are activated. Okay. Of course.
Item extraction is go.
You to fuck with people. Good. They're leaving frickin' extractions like there is no tomorrow. Okay, up the stairs. Some more stairs.
Drink right about now.
in here? What's in here? Division tech. Okay. Am I? Pretty sure you can't flank what isn't inside a building. No? I'm pretty sure I'm having fun right here.
I see you hiding. Come on, force them to give up. Need more goddamn bullets. Shoot them out of there.
Don't waste no more time.
Oh, they're across there. Oi. Why did I jump over?
I'm out. Cover me.
Then don't. Come on. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Who's got a death wing? Reload.
Okay. Extremely stressful for me.
I can't move. Do something. Now you're going down, bro.
There we go. What is with this dude not constantly starting shit? Where is he?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, he made a bad mistake of doing that.
Got it.
Thank you. God. One. Where? God, please be chill. Any more ammo? Great. Okay. One threat. Oh, the bot. Okay, cool. Isn't it Trips from last night? I think he is. Thank you. Okay. Go 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 go. Okay, cool. I go inside. God knows I need to restock.
Look, you are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State Area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF.
Okay, cool.
Made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military
company. Yeah, you know what you're
looking
at.
Who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no. These last man battalion ubotses and their CO, some knucklehead named Bliss, decided Manhattan died made
our business is concluded.
And since they got guns and the tanks and their shiny uniforms, they're taking their nickel and dime fascist bullshit to the streets. Our streets. If you're in their territory, don't play by their rules, you're screwed.
Oh, I need to be level 8.
So, if you see anybody...
Boy. There's really not a whole lot more to do to this besides the dark zone. That and find, things. There's recordings, I guess you could call them. I don't really know, or... Jesus! Fucking Christ, why? What was that I just picked up? Better question is, what the hell do these landmarks do? Oh, I discovered a checkpoint. Cool. Okay, good. Flashbang. Oh, okay, it's giving me grenades. Cool. Don't exactly know what Division Tech does. Okay, that really needs to stop. I like more Division Tech. What does this stuff even do? Nothing but disappointment. Okay. What?
Chopper is inbound.
Don't.
Item extraction.
We've got the package. Seconds.
Okay. honestly went a lot smoother than I was expecting. I don't know why a landmark would Extraction be an abandoned successful. Gas station, but okay. Once again, that needs to stop. That's gotta be real close, too.
What?
Hello.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving contaminated area.
Wait a minute, I don't know where I am. Okay, cool. Why would I go that way? Thumbs up there. So I saw a freaking flash. Nothing? It's like, cause I heard a sniper shot right there, and I saw a flash. Okay, whatever.
Attention. Hazard levels normal.
This is the shit you need.
Really? Didn't shoot that much? I'll try more. Okay. Where am I going? Hey, someone's here. Who is it? Oh, it's Bar again. Okay. Huh. Cool. I honestly didn't know that. I knew they found them, you know. But I didn't actually know that. That was how that worked. Hold on. Not like anybody's actually watching, so. Whatever, doesn't really matter. Okay. Not like really anybody's watching, so it doesn't really matter what I'm doing. Oh, wait.
Wish I could get out there myself.
Okay. Let's see. I will take that, however.
Remember, watch your back out there.
You! You know you want something.
That's debatable.
Till next time.
What was I doing? Oh yeah, I can't wear them because I'm not level 8 yet. I can see you're stupidly obvious. Can I just not take off all the friggin' add-ons easily? Sorry.
What can I show you?
Nothing. Nothing at all. I can't. Oh, I'm not level 8. Okay.
You can't buy it from over there.
Actually, that extended bag, I'll put on my M4.
See, you're looking to buy.
Yeah? Okay, cool. What mods do you have on you? Oh, you have a skew of the 12 scope. Is that a SCAR and a semi-automatic? I think it is. Let's go test it.
Don't get too cocky out there.
Don't shut up. I've only died once playing this beta. That was my own stupidity, because I decided to try a mission on hard by myself. Walking. Wait, which weapon is equipped? Oh, my SCAR was. Okay, yeah, good. Probably don't need to do that though. Help is coming. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. Hey, look at all the people! Hello. Hello.
Best stuff in the city. I've got great deals for you.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to
It's all good. See you around.
Check out the merchandise.
Mm. I don't find gloves very often.
Thanks for your business.
Shut up. Like, I actually don't find gloves very often.
Hey, you need a little something?
I don't need you yelling at me.
Use it in good health.
I mean, if I add mods to this, of course, it's going to be more powerful. Why would I hipfire a weapon like this? That's stupid. I have the 12 scope on this, don't I? Yeah. Okay, cool. I think I'd prefer that one, though. Just because it's green. And it's got a higher percentage of bonuses. I think I've had this gun for God knows how long.
Check out the merchandise.
I want that.
Another time, maybe.
Oh yeah, I got a new hat, didn't I? I think I'll stick with that. How long has this stream been going on? Because I honestly don't know. Let's see. No. Really? Okay. That did no good. Okay. Yippee. I have no way of knowing how long this has been going on. Let's say Coney took my soul. Unheard Baton and Lenti Pitar. Okay. Weapon parts. Electronic parts. You know, fuck it. We're just gonna explore. Hey, hi. Wall. I'm stepping on dead bodies. I just realized that this is a mass grave. Oh. I feel bad now. I'm also slightly sickened by the squishy, meaty sounds they made when I stepped on them. Oh, why am I still stepping on them? Oh. Didn't realize that until I did it. Ew. Ew. It's this way. Same if I went straight. Fantastic. Let's see if I can find some more echoes. Or more phone recordings or whatever. You seem upset.
We can't stop now. Listen to
me. Okay. There's something. Or I was just a note. No, I was right. Okay, cool. Something right here. There's an echo. That's a fun recording. Cool. Man, it is fucking terrible. Seagull, why are you so far away from the ocean? You're probably not, I'm just overreacting. Where am I? I'm actually close to the ocean. That might explain the seagull. Oh, whoops. Hey, seagull. I can't see you. The snow is white, you're white, I'm white. It's a very confusing situation. So many white things there, I don't know if it's a fucking bukkake or what. Wait, oh god, I forgot this is still recording. God. Hmm? Oh, skills ready.
Maybe we could try swimming for it.
I know you have them. Please.
What?
Just a
on Wall Street.
You need to do. Stop fucking around. They're killing us. Keep shooting.
That was effective. When I fix the problem. Can I? It just showed up. Why can I not scan? Why can I not loot it? More people? What the hell? That's a wall. Man, it is fucking. Yeah. Wait, what? Yeah, that's my assault rifle. It's my, M4? I like to call it, I think it is, M4. Wait, hold on. Speaking of guns... Oh yeah, the M4. Mod, what do you have on you? showing you have a mod. Oh no, that's just an empty slot. I'm stupid. Did I just buy this weapon, or is this the one up in... I don't know. Mods, what do you have on you? Oh yeah, you're the one I just customized. I think I just bought this too. I'm gonna keep the scar for a bit though. Oh, little bullshit, down this way. Oh, those are people. I mean, technically I could loot people, but... Hi. What you want? Eagle, have some water.
And I thought my luck had run out.
But Head, you're still here.
Thank you.
Why are you so... You're just like, oh, I'm so happy you had shit for me. Da-da-da-da.
My kid needs food!
You got no reason to get in my face, friend.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you'd be glad I can't intervene, or else I would have shot you. Guy in need! Guy in need! Don't go that way! Oh. Okay. What is that? Surprise! Ooh! Oh, it's level locked. Of course it is. Why is there a soccer ball up there? There we go. I still have my scar equipped. There's a survival guide over here. Cool. Where'd it go? Is it up there? Yeah, it's up there, son of a bitch. You discovered a survival guide. Where is it? It's upstairs. How did I discover it? I can't even see it. What all do we have in this room? What? Ooh. A hat. A hat. Cool. That's... Okay. That's a tidbit creepy. Is there nothing else in here? Oh, yeah, there is. Look, it's shit I can't gather. Again. It's probably ammo. Oh, yeah. Where were they? They were over this way, weren't they? Oh, that's a lot of threads.
LMB are so happy to take that crap.
The LMB freaks me out.
Shoot to kill!
Just take I did.
Out. Got a trespasser.
They got Alex! Kill that bastard dead!
Why are you both named Alex? It's like they couldn't come up with any more creative names. They got Alex! This guy is also named Alex. They're all named Alex. Okay. See, at first I was like, oh, that's creative, and then... Sorry. I got preoccupied shooting things. What was I saying? Oh. Yeah, I thought it was creative. Oh, they got Alex, and then I realized... Oh, they're all named Alex. Never mind. Thought it was, you know... Something special. It's not. It's not. They're all the same name. If they had put in a random name generator and, you know, had different names besides Alex, you know, that'd have been cool. But they didn't, so. And I'm not criticizing the game. I just thought it was cool until I realized it's not a unique thing. Where the fuck is this package? Am I just stupid? Maybe. Likely, yeah, probably. Can I? No? I swear I just saw it light up over here. There it is. Wow, I am stupid. I'm not looking for threats, I'm looking for treasure. Not the buried gun, that's just a hassle. Because that shit's buried. Wait. Did I get that survival guide thing? Oh yeah, level locked. Yes, it is. Excuse me. That's pretty cool. Didn't I get something new just recently? I'd rather stick with this one. Does it match? Okay, cool. Yeah, it does. Yeah, I found a guide. Okay, cool.
Why do you think corpses?
Oh shit, oh no.
Why are people constantly assuming I'm gonna shoot them? Just because I shot at that one civilian doesn't mean anything. He was being a dick. Oh, I see you.
Get out of here!
like that, they're dealt with. How does one get up there? Wait a minute. That is actually a legitimately good question. How does one get up there? Upsidaisy. Here we go. I'm not completely stupid. I'm just really, really stupid. Oh, good night! Why did that have the danger triangle above it? What time is it? Oh, it's 8:56. Not very late. I will scour the area for everything in the beta, because the beta goes down tomorrow. Okay, not really looking forward to that. Nope, there's something down there. Fuck! Ow! My ear! What do you want? Senor supposed to be helping us? Look! It's Merca! Merca! A medkit! Yay! Oh, there's something. Threads. Where? Oh. Oh, way out there. Looters will be shut. And apparently I will run into people repeatedly. I am showing compassion. I'm not killing you.
Heard about Detroit. Heard about Pittsburgh, PA. We are in the dreadful.
Oh, there it is. Derp. You know, I wish it would actually mark if it was, if there was an item in the area, or an item popped up or some shit to make it really useful. Oy. Hide from me. Police M4. Ow, my frickin' nose. God. Ow. What the f- Okay. There you are. Let's go down this way.
You didn't deserve that.
Hey,
no one does.
Take care. He wasn't gonna make it anyway. You know that.
I don't care. It's all fucked up.
Okay. Turn around. What do you need? Med kit. Okay. Here you go.
I thank God for you.
A double barrel shotgun that I will never use. My eye itches. Ow. Okay. This way. Peekaboo. Nope, hostiles.
Hey, what was that?
That was your death. Oh, sorry. Okay. Got ammunition. Marksman rifle. Cool. In other words, for my skirt. This one. Oh, it's a fun recording. Cool. Phone recording, which is probably over this fence, which I can't climb because of the spiky things. Also known as spiky things. Okay, helps if I'm actually smart. Nope. Oh. Fucking fence, God. Here we go, finally.
Active echo beacon detected.
I'm glad you noticed it, because I sure as hell didn't. What echo is this? This should be 5 now.
Shh. so dead!
Quick, through here.
What? Over the fences?
What's the matter, Deborah? Never taken a shortcut before?
Dumbass. She had weed or some sort of drug. A misdemeanor. That's not a very high offense, actually. Misdemeanor is kind of a slap on the wrist, I guess you could call it. What are you doing here? Go! Shoo! Shoo! Wait, what? I saw a phone thing. Probably on that building. Enemies. Hold on. I'm defending the weak. I don't really feel like going through there. Never mind. I'm defending nothing. Not because I can't, it's because I simply choose not to, and that actually sounds worse than what I was thinking it would. That makes me sound like an asshole. Which, can't really argue with. I mean, I am kind of an asshole, so, you know. Yeah. Basically talking to myself. No one else is gonna use it. I heard that.
Oh yeah, this is good stuff.
And like that, I fixed the problem. And also set off 3 car alarms simultaneously. And I'm still talking to myself. Nothing really new. I mean, the car alarms, yeah, that's something new, but really? Climb the fence. Climb the fence. Climb the fence. Thank you. Climb this thing. What? Okay. Can I shoot that ladder down? No, but I can alert every enemy in the area. Because I didn't realize I had my scar equipped. Fantastic. I don't even care, they're just standing there like, oh wait, I can go through this building, so. Batman is back. That was a lot simpler than I was expecting. I understand people ask to donate, blah 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 blah. In reality, I don't really see a reason to it. I mean, yeah, if you don't have a job and you're do this for life, yeah, I could understand. But also, I don't know. I just personally, I wouldn't ask. I don't even know why I'm talking to myself right now, so. You know, business as usual. Wait, haven't I found this one? Yeah, I found this one earlier. Shit, I'm where I've been. But, I mean, I do work. I would like to do this kind of stuff for a job instead, because I hate my job. But, you know, let it progress. Don't just
Give me that.
Screw you.
Nice to know not everyone's an asshole.
No, I'm still an asshole.
Don't do anything I would.
Doing what you're doing.
I am. Shooting people and taking people's lives. That sounds a lot more depressing, and I keep getting off topic. I don't know anymore. Huh, who texted me? Oh. I mean, yeah, I'd like to do YouTube and Twitch and whatnot as an actual job, but I actually do not have any sort of equipment, so I'm not gonna be, like, asking people for it. I mean, I've got a job, I'm gonna earn the money, I'm gonna earn everything I need for it, but I don't know. I have a tendency to rant, so just please ignore me. Not like anybody's actually watching this anyway, so. I don't see a reason in even asking for anybody to ignore me if nobody's even here. Whatever. I'm talking to myself. Whatever. Up the ladder! And I do ask a friend every now and then to watch this, so I'm not alone, so I can actually have someone to talk to, but, you know. Shit happens. I have no idea where I am at this point. I know I'm in a building, but I... Am I... Oh, I don't have a lockpick. Can I buy those? Do I have to find them? Better question is... Wait, what? Hold up. Wait, what? Wait. Huh? Where am I? Oh, I'm actually in a shutdown freaking coffee shop. Hmm? Oh. Where was I? Wait. Is there actually a way out of here? Oh, God, really? Sorry. But, you know, even if anyone is actually watching this, like the actual video or whatever, I doubt anybody ever actually make it this far. I mean, if you did, you know, thanks, but I see no real reason. You said. But, you know, in reality, I don't think anybody'd ever actually make it this far in a video. I think it's been over an hour now. Yeah. So I'm pretty sure people are getting bored. Because I'm not exactly the most interesting. What the hell? Hold on. Okay. But, you know... I honestly don't think anybody'd ever actually make it this far. Because I'm not exactly the most... Why are people literally just falling? Are you stupid? Do you not know how to walk?
I'm so scared.
Hold on. Because I don't know. Huh? Oh, hi. What you need?
God, I can't believe it.
I just realized I haven't eaten a day and it is 9 o'clock, you fucking asshole. Can you not text me? Ah, God. So close to level 8 that I can fucking equip the shit I need. I don't need, but the stuff I've been wanting to equip for the past, like, while now, since I left the Dark Zone. Going. I don't even remember. Oh. There's this travel guide. Why did I not see that? How did I... Okay. 8 out of 21. That's not depressing. Oh god, excuse me. Wait, what? There's another phone recording. Is it? Where is it? Oh great, it's underground, isn't it? It's underground. Actually, where the fuck is it? Yeah, it's in the sewers. Really wish I could stop hitting my headset up against my bed. I really don't feel like sitting up. Oh, there we go. Alright, my arm is fucking turnstile. Departure's cancelled. Clearly. Oh, yeah. Where's this fucking thing? Oh, there it is. I'm stupid. Derp. Thank you. Finally, I can equip what I've been wanting to equip. It's not a mask, though, apparently. It was a holster and some knee guards. No? Thought it... What? There. God. That's it. Okay, yeah, some gloves. Gloves are what I bought. Oh yeah, that's also right. I was wanting to put a mod on something. I think it was actually on this. MP7, police M4. Can I sort this to make it a little easier to find what I'm looking for? Mod. Muzzle. Under barrel. Alright, no, I don't want this equipped. I want my... actually want my scar. Where's my scar? What attachment was it I was wanting to attach? And I know I added this to it. There's an attachment, I don't remember what it is. Remember. That would actually make it a lot easier now that I think about it. How to the whole stripping. Kick it in. Is this, what is this? Is this an LMG? Yeah, it's an LMG. Submachine gun, assault rifle. I don't want any of those. I want my fucking marksman rifle, man. I don't exactly know how I discovered that underground, but you know, not gonna question it, I guess. Why is it taking so long to connect to my own chat? God damn it, Mythic. That's taking so long to connect to my actual chat. Who the fuck is Mythic? Stop changing your fucking picture.
I got nothing you want.
That's not very nice. That is in fact hurtful. Like, actually really hurtful. Asshole. Wait a minute, I know where I am. Really? No. Not at all. Move.
Starting to worry me.
I mean, you know, in reality, it's probably my own fault I don't get people actually following me, because I'm not that interesting, but, you know, it'd be nice if I could actually learn how to talk to people and actually be interesting, but I don't really know how. And I'm actually really fucking hungry. Not like anybody. Alright.